Tonight at 6 o'clock this week, the final sets of beams for the Waterloo 11th Street Bridge project are being delivered and installed. Here's some photographs just this morning from the city of Waterloo showing the workers busy today pouring some of the concrete decking for the 11th Street Bridge. Quite a project down there on 11th Street. Now the beams, we're told, will be delivered starting at about 9 o'clock this Friday morning, and all the work is expected to wrap up by 3 o'clock Friday afternoon.